Sterling testing life cycle in Jiffy starts with creation of a project. Creating a new project is a simple, just in one click activity. After the project is created, create users, if they do not already exist. Define roles for each user in the project. And, you are ready to kickstart the test cycle. How about having access at a granular level, say for a repository, release, test case or defect? To find out how, request a demo.